McIntosh also trains CAMLUCK, the defending Breeders' Crown champion. Last week at the famous Red Mile in Lexington, this son of Cam fella time trial to the second fastest mile in history, 1:48 4/5. The clocking just 2/5 of a second off Matt Scooter's record.
He's awful sharp right now. I think he's about as good as he's ever been. So I think he's coming into the crown in excellent condition.